show you this. This is our newest product. It's called 3D Food Printer. So basically you use chocolate as material, and then you have an app on your phone. You can draw whatever you want, and then you will create this 3D look and then print it out for you. Also, you can put cheese in it too, not only chocolate. So this one is very popular among a lot of kids. They use it for like birthday parties, like school year holidays, whatever, and school use them too. For the pen, this one is a real chocolate. There's a tube, put the chocolate in the tube. Let me see if I can find one. Right here. There's white chocolate in it. Put the chocolate in, and then it goes into the pen. Got the cord, and then start melting, then you can start creating things.
Can I see some molds? Can you show me the mold?
This is a mold you can use, and this is like the things that got created from it. You don't need to be like a real artist to do this. You can just, you know, squeeze the chocolate in and then you will come out to see.
Okay, thank you very much. And where's the product name? You have
product
it here?
Product name is right here. The Food 3D printer for home use. And then this one called the first chocolate 3D pen.
Okay, thank you very much.